if you ever want to know how to turn around a big bike, grab it by the peg, lean it up on the stand, and actually swivel it around. You'll be able to move it. It's good enough for a photo.